the stage manager here of Wilson Netherspoon. And today you're gonna see your favorite black and white TV show, Woody's Roundup, live and in person. What do you think? I know. Which reminds me, I'm going to be cueing you to applaud at certain points throughout the show. So, well, everybody be sure to clap good loud whenever you see the old applause sign. You can all do that, yes? Yes? Okay. Let's have a rehearsal, shall we? 1, 2, 3. Well, that was lovely. But I think you can clap and possibly cheer a bit louder than that. So let's try it one more time, as loud as you can. Here we go! My goodness! You little whippersnappers sure can't take direction, can you? Oh my heavens, look at the time! Here I am chattering away, and I gotta start the show, so everybody have a wonderful time, okay? Okay. Quiet on the set! We're starting! Cue the announcer!
Hello there, boys and girls. It's time once again for everybody's favorite program, Woody's Roundup! And now here's the host of Woody's Roundup, your old pal,
Tex Tumbleweed, your host, your musical director, and professional sound effects technician. Can everybody say, hey, Tex?
Hey, Tex!
Are y'all ready for the big roundup?
Yeah!
Have y'all watered your horses and checked your six shooters at the door?
Yeah!
And do y'all know the official Woody's Roundup Creek? I'll tell it to you. See around these parts? Whenever we see each other, we like to say, hey, howdy, hey. Now I'm going to say it to you, and I want you to say it right back, okie dokie. Hey, howdy, hey, everybody.
Hey, howdy, hey, yes.
Well, say, aren't you friendly? Now I guess you're all ready to join me in singing the hey, howdy, hey song. Now whenever I get to the hey, howdy, hey part, what I want you all to do is yell it out as proud as a peacock, okie dokie. Here we go. Now, 1, 2, 3, everybody. Hey, howdy, hey. Say it nice and loud and tall and proud.
Hey, howdy, hey.
Well, you could say, hi there, partner. That's your cowboy style. But if you say, hey, howdy, hey, you'll always get a smile. Now, every old cowpoke and all his old cowpokes say,
hey, howdy, hey.
Every buffalo gal and the old corral says,
hey, howdy, hey.
Well, you can bet your last foot nickel that you'll have a sunny day. Simply smile and say, hey, howdy, hey! That was real pretty. Give yourselves a nice big hand. And now, let's meet the stars of our show!
It's the all-new Woody's Roundup, starring Jesse the Yogan. This cowboy in the wild, wild west. Hey, howdy, hey, deputies.
Hey, howdy, hey.
And away we go with the roundup show.
Hey, howdy, hey.
All of us are here, so give a cheer.
Hey, howdy, hey.
Thank you for an adventure that's sure to make your day.
So saddle up, get set to ride.
Hey, keep your tailgates, don't be slow.
And ready, get set, and away. First-class pass of the cowfolk today.
Indeed we do.
You folks all set for today's show?
Yeah!
All right, you deputies, you stay where you are, and we'll be right back with today's exciting adventure. See you in two shakes.
Yeah.
Woody's Roundup is brought to you by Cowboy Crunchies, the only cereal that's sugar frosted and double dipped in chocolate.
The root and tip cereal that all the cowboys eat. Cowboy Crunchies, the tasty Texas treat. Cowboy Crunchies, they're good.
It is Cowboy Crunchies, made with plenty of processed sugar. To put that extra pep in your step. Why, just listen to this unsolicited testimonial from an average citizen.
Hello! You know, I used to have no pep at all, and then I tried Cowboy Crunchies. Now I've got so much pep, woohoo! I'm pooped. Thanks, Cowboy Crunchies.
Yes, it's Cowboy Crunchies. Eat a box today. And now back to Woody's Wrapped Up. Text.
Much obliged. Now in our last episode, Jesse was hot on the trail of evil Rustler when there was a sudden avalanche. Seeking refuge in a cave, Jesse was trapped when Fog Rock sealed that cave one shut. Let's watch.
And now, Trapped, part one.
Holy smoke, I'm trapped. I'm gonna have to think right quick or I'm a goner plumb sure. I'll summon my critters. Maybe they can get me out of this here pickle. Yodelay! There you are, my trusty critters. What's that? How did I get trapped in here? Wait, I was caught on the trail of evil rustlers. When, wait! All of a sudden, I was caught in an avalanche of vibracious proportions. Thinking quick, I ducked into this here cave. But then, the rocks come loose, and I was 100% trapped. I gotta figure me a way out of here. Oh, me? Nah, I ain't a scared. Whenever I'm feeling low, I just go.
Prefer the Cowboy Crunchies. Raise your hands. prefer the bale of hay. There you have it, boys and girls, in a recent scientific survey, 4 out of 5 viewers prefer the taste of cowboy crunchies, the only cereal that's sugar frosted and double dipped in chocolate.
In a scientific survey, a lot of people say cowboy crunchies, they're better than a bale of hay. Cowboy crunchies, they're good.
Get some today. And now, to that part 2. As the critters disperse to find Sheriff Woody, we find him strolling happily along with his trusty horse Bullseye.
You just remember what your old pal said. You've got a friend in me. Take it, Bullseye. That's what I call the old soft horseshoe. Our friendship will never die. The kind with plenty of yippee tie yo ki yay.
Just then.
What's that? There was an avalanche and Jessie's stuck in the cave and she's yodeling to keep up her spirits, but she's almost out of air and there's no time to lose?
Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Will Woody and Bullseye save the day? Will they reach Jessie in time? And when can Bullseye become such a great over? Turn for the dramatic conclusion of today's adventure, Trapped! Tex?
Well now, friends, Bullseye's tap dancing abilities should come as no surprise. In fact, our entire cast here on Woody's Roundup is just about as multi-talented as they come. And we've asked our very own cowgirl, Jessie, to favor us with a feat of death-defying marksmanship. So please help me welcome to the stage, Jessie the Cowgirl!
Slingshot tricks.
Oh, that's impressive.
It sure is, Tex. Sure. I'm gonna take this here slingshot and launch a rock something fierce. It's gonna ricochet off of that red wall, down the stairs, out of the window, through the kitchen, across the way, then back into this here golden horseshoe, where it's gonna knock an apple off of Mr. Announcer Man's head.
But
come on.
Oh, all right, but be careful.
Oh, 80 kids.
Stop that.
There's just one more thing. I'm going to do the whole thing blindfolded.
Blindfolded? Oh, my heavens.
Tex, give me a drum roll. Okay, now. Hold yourself steady as a hitching post.
Okay.
Here goes.
Here it comes. Conclusion of today's adventure, I'm going to need a little help with one of my sound effects. The sound of a stampeding herd of buffalo. Now, in order to make this particular sound, what I need all of you to do is snort like this. Can you do that for me? Come on, let's hear it. Good, good, good. At the same time, I need y'all to stomp your feet just like this. Come on, let's hear it. could almost smell it. Now remember, wait for your cue from Mr. Announcer over here, and when you see that sign, do it just like we rehearsed it. Okie doke. Well, okie doke then. Take it away, Chief.
And now, Trapped, Part 3. As Woody and Bullseye rush to the scene, we hear Jessie doing her best not to despair.
Yes, I'm Jessie, the yodeling cowgirl.
There it is, the entrance to the cave, and it's sealed shut.
Thank you, Woody.
Hey, howdy, hey, Jessie. We'll have you out of there in two shakes. Shakes. But how?
Here, Bullseye, help me push these rocks out of the way.
The rocks were much too heavy, and Woody and Bullseye were unable to gain sufficient traction because it had rained recently, and the earth had turned to mud.
Well, then I'll use this tree branch to pry the rocks away.
But, as our loyal viewers will recall from episode 11, all the trees in this region had been weakened by a sudden influx of termites.
Give me a break. This jackhammer ought to do the trick.
Woody! What's going on out there?
I'll have you out there in a jiff, Jessie.
And indeed he would.
Finally.
Were it not for the lamentable fact that the jackhammer had yet to be invented, it would not be for some 100 years.
Excuse me.
What are you doing?
You.
Hi.
Hi.
What?
Could you come here a minute?
Well, Woody, we're right in the middle of the show here. I don't think we're supposed to...
Yeah, I know. Just come here for a second.
Why?
I want to have a little chat.
Oh, all right.
Sorry about this, guys. Take 5. There he is. Listen, pal. You think you could be just a little more helpful?
I guess I could.
I mean, we all have places to be, you know?
It's just a jackhammer.
Why don't you just narrate us out of this situation, and we can let these nice people go on over to Big Thunder Mountain?
But what? Okay. Places, everybody, and hit it.
But wait, what's that there behind that tree?
Huh? Where? What tree?
The one to Woody's right. Yes, as luck would have it, a TNT detonator box was conveniently hidden amid the foliage.
Stand back, Jessie!
Okay, Woody!
Bullseye, hit it!
Settled, with this new responsibility, Bullseye tap dances Jessie to freedom! Was cut short when the ever-vigilant Bullseye alerted our heroes to the distant sound of a stampeding herd of buffalo!
And it's
over
this one!
Oh, no! What will become of our heroes? Tune in next time for episode 15, Shuffle Off to Buffalo.
We had a fucking show, we stand.